My name is Stefan de Boucheren. I'm General Director for IVC Vostok and IVC Rus, the two entities that we operate in Russia. And apart from that, I'm also Sales Director for Central Europe. And apart from that, I'm influencer. I'm part of the management team of the company. I help to build the company up to a stronger level. I started with the company in 1999. So next year will be my 20th year, my celebration 20th year for IVC. Like I said, IVC started up in 1997, and at that moment it was part of the Balta Group. Balta Group was one of the largest floor covering groups in Europe and started up, of course, in the carpet industry. But by the end of the 90s, Balta Group saw the enormous growth of hard surface flooring, and for that reason the decision was made to organize and to establish IVC as manufacturer for sheet vinyl flooring. And from the very beginning, the growth of IVC has been almost like a roller coaster. In a matter of 3-4 years we grew from no turnover from starting to 20-25 million square meters of turnover. 4 years later we opened up a second division in Luxembourg, and the group has continued to grow from that moment. In 2008, a very important step for IVC, we made the decision to build a factory in America, in the US. And also in America we conquered a significant market share of almost 15% in less than 3 years' time. In 2 years later, we decided to expand our product portfolio from vinyl only to vinyl and LVT. And in 2010, 2011, after the startup of our manufacturing unit in America in vinyl, we decided to build a production unit of LVT in Belgium. We are now 8 years later, and in the meantime, we already have 5 production units of LVT worldwide, 3 in Belgium and 2 in America. And in less than 25 years' time, IVC has grown from a startup player to one of the largest vinyl and LVT manufacturers in the world. In Europe, we occupy market shares of 30-35%. We are the second largest manufacturer in America. And we have now recently decided also to build a manufacturing unit in Russia, which is going to open up by the end of 2018. With the manufacturing unit in Russia, we will grow to the number one spot in vinyl, and in LVT we are already the largest manufacturer in the world. So this has been indeed an enormous roller coaster, a fantastic growth cycle in just a matter of 25 years. FineFloor is a very important partner for IVC in Russia. We have been working together for a long time. Together, as partners, we have developed the market of LVT flooring in Russia. And as partners together, we have gone through difficult times and fantastic times. And as IVC, we are convinced that FineFloor is the most dominant player in LVT in Russia. And in life, strong companies find each other. IVC, being a world leader in LVT, needs a strong partner to distribute their products in Russia. So our partnership is not just a cooperation, it's a true alliance of two strong partners. We are extremely happy with this partnership. The growth of our partnership, of our business volume, the last 2 years has been spectacular. And we believe also in the future that we can continue to grow strong together. Well, actually, in Europe itself, you only have 4 real manufacturers that are producing on European soil. On the other hand, there are probably about 30, 35, 40 companies that claim to be producing on European soil. But a lot of those companies are actually only a front cover for a trading company who are importing product from the Far East, China, Korea, and apply a made in Europe or a made in Belgium label on a product that actually comes from Asian origin. What we do as a company is produce on European soil, 100% European product, 100% Belgian product, made by Belgians, designed by Belgians, loved by Belgians, and sold by Belgians in almost 200 different countries in the world. Our label, Made in Europe, is 100% foolproof, certified made in Belgium. For the last 25 years, we have continued to invest in manufacturing capacity, in production facilities on Belgian soil. Contrary to a lot of our competitors, we have not moved our production units to Middle East or Far East, or we do not source product from out of China. We make it ourselves in our home country. And we stay true to our nature and we stay true to our roots. We believe in the quality label of made in Belgium, made in Europe, and we will always defend that quality label true to our heart. In order for us to be able to compete with Chinese or Korean or Asian made product, we have no other option than to build highly technology, fully automized, robotized factories. We control raw materials at the source. Our products are fully certified and guaranteed on raw material content, on originality of design and development, on patented technology from click system to wear layer systems. And I think that puts us in a position where we can be different than Asian or Korean Chinese manufacturers. Our Belgian origin, our European made origin, is a label for guarantee of quality, loyalty and dependency. First of all, I consider myself a world citizen. I live and my family lives in Belgium, but I have worked in America, in Russia, in the Middle East. But for me, the label made in Belgium, Belgian origin, is for me a label of reliability, of guarantee, of quality assurance. And every international manufacturing house will confirm that the quality of Belgian made products is higher than any other country in the world, including all other qualities in Europe. As an example, Samsonite has the most profitable and most reliable factory here in Belgium. Volvo has the most reliable assembly line in the entire world here in Belgium. We are a country of industrialists, engineers, hardworking, dedicated people. And I think that origin, that nature, is the basis for quality in production and reliability in product. Our plans is to grow. We are currently building, finishing the startup of our new LVT unit in Belgium. This unit is going to generate an additional capacity of 25 million square meters. We're also starting up a carpet tile division, which will allow us to expand our market share in office and hotel industry. By the end of 2018, we are going to start up our vinyl Campania manufacturing unit in Russia. So the only way is up, and the only way is up for growth. So we want to continue to expand our market share in residential market in Russia, Central Europe. We want to continue to grow our market shares worldwide in commercial flooring. And we want to become a significant player as well in carpet tile, commercial project business, both in Europe as well as in Russia or in export regions. So our mission is a mission of continuing growth, but our mission is not growth only for growth. Our ambition is not to be the biggest, but our ambition is to be the best. So that's our mission, that's our goal. We need good partners to do that, and every day we get a step further, and we're looking forward for the future. It's exciting. It's going to be hard work, but a lot of excitement, and we're looking forward for the future.